I think there was a philosophical problem in that. Is it Hegel or is it Nietzsche? Alex thinks it's Schopenhauer. Categorical imperative? Cuts away.
Okay.
If I look up, I know the machine is there. The framework's in the system, but the blade is missing. It's only sky, wayward clouds and bright blue sky. The convict, me, is hiding in the flowers. The convict, me, is convinced he can't be seen next to the guillotine. La guillotine de Magritte. Under it, the bucket is for my spilled claret, but I use it as a cooler for rosé saigné champagne right next to the guillotine. La guillotine de Madrid. If I look up, I know it is waiting there, somewhere in the dead of night, with or without a blood-red moon. La guillotine de Magritte.
Is not yet ready for my grace.